us anymore. I feel kinda free. We're still the kids.